to be a good longshoreman, first and foremost, I think you need to have a very thick skin. It's a tough world down here. We all take it very seriously. We've got one of the best jobs in the world.
If you can walk off of that ship knowing that no one got hurt, you didn't damage the cargo at all, and you didn't damage the ship, then you walk off with a really good feeling.